For more gossips, news and videos, download the Nehre app now. Alia Bhatt is all set to impress fans with her next film Gully Boy, where she plays a possessive girlfriend. The clip from the film have gone viral and fans are looking forward to seeing Alia in a new light. However, Alia, who is dating Ranbir Kapoor in real life, revealed to a portal that she is not at all possessive girlfriend in real life. "I am not at all possessive girlfriend. It is about giving a free hand to your partner because I have been brought up in a way where we give space to each other. We are very trustworthy and loyal and we expect and believe the same out of the other relationships in our life," she said. She added that the possessiveness is a wasted emotion. "As far as jealousy is concerned, everyone must have felt it during their school days. But now that time is gone, there is no need to be possessive in life. I think it's a wasted emotion." As 2018 saw some beautiful Bollywood weddings, everyone is waiting for Alia and Ranbir to announce her nuptials.